can't leave.
What's your name?
Asa.
Asa, and you rent stuff here?
Yep.
Rent the golf carts?
Yes, sir. Yep.
Yeah, what's the dog's name?
Jasmine.
Jasmine? Is that your dog?
Nope.
No. Jasmine. Hey, Jasmine. Is it okay to pet Jasmine?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, she's a pirate dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is she happy about the pirate festival this weekend?
She's wide open.
Wide open.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's having fun. Well, she loves to be a pirate. Yep. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hey,
so
you're the pirate. Wow. Look at this pirate girl in Ocracoke. What's your name?
Adrian.
Adrian. How much does it cost to rent a cart?
It's $15 an hour with a 2-hour minimum. You have 6 hours for $50. Overnight for 24 hours is $60.
Okay, and let me just get this here for you.
Fine by me.
Golf cart rentals. What was that?
The rates are raging.
Oh, okay.
If you want a shot, I guess.
Yeah, well, yeah. Do you dress like this every day or just on pirate jamborees?
Every day.
Every day?
I'm an actual pirate.
So, all right, guys, the women dress like this every day, and they're
all over Ocracoke.
I've noticed that all the women on Ocracoke Island are beautiful. Is that just a thing, or
it's the salt water, the clear, fresh air, you know.